Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about ONGC Industrial Training Jobs Recruitment 2021.
Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now.
Here are the basic details. The organization name is Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited, also called as ONGC. The post name, Industrial Training for Chartered Accounts, Institute of Cost Account Students. The total number of vacancies are 50 and the starting date for applying has already been started and the closing dates will be till 1st of March and the job location is opened all across India. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need further information. Moving on to the vacancy details. The Chartered Accountants, there are 25 vacancies in that particular stream, and Institute of Cost Accounts, there are another 25. And the education requirement is as follows. Chartered Accounts, IPC or Intermediate Pass from the Institute of Chartered Accounts of India. Institute of Cost Accounts, for that particular post, candidates must have passed the intermediate examination of the Institute of Cost Accounts of India. Moving on to the selection process. The selection will be made based on the screening criteria and the candidates may be called for an interview if the deemed necessary. And the candidate will have to attend an interview at their own expense. And the interview can also be held over the phone if deemed fit. Leave will be allowed as per the institute's regulations. Further, the pay scale is as follows. ₹50,000 per month is the consolidated pay. The selected candidates have to make their own arrangements for boarding, lodging, and also their own traveling expenses. The training locations are in these following places, which are Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Kakinada, and Jodhpur, Rajahmundry, Cambay, Agartala, Dehradun, Chennai, etc. And this is the link of how to apply. The same link will be headed down even in the description box as well. So don't forget to check it out and get the direct access of the link to apply for the desired and eligible post. Further, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, you can place them in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to like, share and also subscribe to Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned by subscribing to our channel Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos.